get 50 stars. Inside the ancient pyramid. Man, I bet everybody's tired of seeing this level, huh? Especially me. Okay. I think the way to get this one is over there, but I'm going to do this. I don't think it counts. Unless I stand on it. Eh, he didn't make it. He didn't make it. He's dead again, just like he always does in this level. I can't believe he's even trying anymore at this point. But he is. He is full of determination. Speaking of determination, I want to play Undertale too. That's a good idea. Let's do this first. Mario! Wish I knew some cool Mario facts. To tell you guys. Like, did you know? That's another channel entirely. Dude, that guy's way cooler than that, so. Eh. Let's go. Inside of the pyramid. It looks nothing like this inside of the pyramid. I know I've been there. To this pyramid? Hey. Oh, I could have jumped up there. I totally forgot about that. And this. Ah. Screw it. I'll just do it the way the game wants me to do it. You remember in that part? In this same episode, where I said that that one level was the only place that you use this mechanic, it's not. It's not. It's not. Made it. Now over this way. Oh. There we go. I think this game probably made me impatient about video games. Because of things like that, where you're supposed to crawl along the wall, but nah. Yeah. Now go up. Up. Wow. Wow. Can we do it? Can we make it? We made it, fellas! And ladies. Here we go! Alright. I want to get 50 in this episode. But I don't think that we have enough time. Because if we do get 50, I think we have to go beat another Bowser. So I'm leaving 50 for another level, for another episode. Oh no. Oh no, it's not what I wanted. However will I save myself from the peril? Okay. Now I have to stand up on top of these pillars. And I tinks me has to get this coin. That's the condor you talk about. Smash. Smash that condor. Let me smash. Please. Please. Let me smash. Ah, and then I killed myself. Nope. Okay, sweet. And up to the top. The tippity. Boom. I don't think this is the star that we chose, but I'm gonna beat this little mini boss. Cause he's a fun to beat. Da-da. There we go. No? Okay. This is a long dialogue.
Who walk here?
Who breaks seal? Wake ancient ones? We know like light. Rumble. We know like intruders. Now battle. Hand. Two. Hand. Would you? Okay, that worked. I'll take it. What's with that? Boom. One more? Nope. Oh, God. He dies. Grumble, what happened? We crushed like pebble. You so strong, you rule ancient pyramid for today. Now take Star of Power. We sleep darkness. Okay, we have to get 50. We have to get 50. I don't even remember what's left in this level. Pyramid puzzle. Pyramid puzzle. Pyramid puzzle. Pyramid puzzle. Pyramid. Okay. I remember this one. I'm gonna use the shale. Shale! Whang. Now, there are some spots around here, and I can't remember where all of them are. But whenever Mario walks there, it's like secret or whatever. And that was not one of them. Is the only thing up here alive? Yes. Not worried about it. Is it here? Or is this a warp? One of these things is a warp, too. No. Secret? No. I swear it was one of these. Jeez, I can't remember this for anything. Maybe there's none down here. Maybe it's all up top. Maybe there are none. Okay. Sure. Okay. There are none. Can I get down this way? Nope. Cannot do that. Do not do it again. Can I? No. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I should get these coins. Yeah. Dance on it, Mario. Show him how to dance. Show him. Oh, yeah. Dance it out. It's not you. Maybe they're all up top. I could swear I remember him being all over the level, though. But I suppose not. Nope. There we go. That's better. Made it. Made it safely! Hey, this episode's going on pretty long, isn't it? But I promise 50 stars, and I will deliver 50 stars before I end this. Yahoo! Rush, 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 rush. Point. Okay. Is it... It's not over here. Don't do that. Jump. It's up here. Oh my god, you see what I'm talking about. This should not happen, but my controller will not let me go any faster than this up this ramp. And if I jump, that happens. So, up. Alright, it's down here. I just can't remember where. And I know that there are two platforms. Okay. So, first. That's one. Second one. There's not one to the... Oh well, we'll find out, won't we? Two. That would have sucked. I'm looking this time. Okay. Third one is over this way. Right there. Not that way. This way. Fours. And five. I could have got that one. A long time ago. But nah.
Nah.
This is gonna be 49 if I can... Got it.
Here we go.
49. Okay, one more. Which one should it be? I really wish that you guys could, like, give me live feedback. Wish there was some kind of platform for that I could play video games on where people can watch me live and just give me feedback. Dire Dire Docks. The actual Dire Dire Docks, not Jolly Roger Bay. That's not it. He's die. Mario, he's die. I could have got the 100 coin star. But nah. Or the red coin star. I don't know if you get 100 for that one. But we'll find out at the end of the game, won't we? Justice is in the current. That's right here at the beginning. And I'm going to be quiet now so you can listen to this beautiful copyrighted music. I think there's only four, so. Huh. That's funny. I almost died it from that. It's ironic that you have life, Clam, when you try kill me. Hey, give me the boobles. Don't you kill. What is two? You is not two. You is not two. Or is you? Or is there more over here? Is there more over this way? Ah, there we go. Should've got that bubble. Begging for a piece of that bubble.
Come on, Mario. You can do it. You can do it, Mario.
Three and four at the front. Yeah. Now don't die. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no, 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 no.
No!
Hello?
No! No! No!
Fight it, Mario. Okay. Did I miss one? No, okay. Get the chest. No, don't die. Please don't die. Made it again. Alright, 50 stars. 50 delicious stars. Do I get anything? Does it say anything?
You've recovered 50 power stars. Now you can open the star door on the third floor. Bowser's there, you know.
Oh, you found all the cap switches, haven't you? Red, green, and blue? The caps you get from the colored blocks are really helpful. Hurry along now, the third floor is just ahead.
Alright. There we go. Mario. This is a beautiful game. It's a beautiful game. So, thank you guys for watching me play this delicious Mario. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye. Let me smash.